I add like commentary onto my games, like most of them when I play. So if I say like stuff that I'm doing, it's because I want you guys to learn something out of it. Okay, I summon Tracer for you this season, okay? You need to keep Bridget really far away from you. If they go like Bridget and they scamp you, switch. If they go Moira, Lucio, Bridget switch. If they go goats, don't play like into goats. It's just not worth the time. And if you wanna play into goats, constantly stick it to Bridget. Just constantly stick it to Bridget, else you're just gonna get fucked. They got a Zen, Zarya. It's gonna be probably run at Zarya. Zen. It's good that they have Zen. I can easily kill Zen's Tracer. Kinda fucked up. Genji low? I could have actually finished him off for melee recall, but I didn't reach him with the melee. The melee would have finished him off. Usually, like, you wanna anticipate against Genji's if they deflect or dash. He deflected and fucked up. And since he didn't want. Oh, I blinked. Unlucky. Since he, like, deflected. And he didn't dash into me. I could have one clipped in there. I could have rubber banded by the McCree. That was unlucky. Got him! Nice. And I'm waiting for the shield up right now. Mine is really low, guys. I think this end doesn't see me right now. I wanna go on him. I need to be careful to McCree. I'm gonna blink up on his side. Melee recall out. All in on him, nice. McCree's still up on the side. I got fire strike. I blinked in and I got fire strike from the back. Watch. He didn't even see me. The fire strike has a like cone. Like that means like if you fire strike and I'm exactly behind him, it still hits me. Even though I'm not in front of him. McCree might be camping up here, so I gotta be careful of the stun. He's not camping. I can probably stick him in one of the tanks, guys. Can you finish them off? Let's go. This is huge. I just comboed with Orisa here. I just saw that like she was booping everybody in, so I like stick it exactly on the side. You can like come up with your Orisa like that, like she sucks everybody together and you're sticky. We're gonna flank from the back, maybe I can get like a pick. That was really close. I forced some sentence, guys. It's actually insane, we forced some sentence, it's really really good. Really good to actually can pop off. They put a stun, they put a stun. I'm not stunning. I'm not stunning, but he's the orb. It was so unfortunate that he had the orb and not someone else. Nice. I'm still creating space. Good. Sleep, but I don't know. Genji might try to kill me. I don't need to recall that, do I? No. Nice, I got him. Else the Ana would have, like, healed. I'm gonna sticky the Ana. I got her. I want to, like, get behind the shield of the. So I can, like, sticky. I was just waiting for her to jump, so be predictable in that momentum. I can sticky her like that. Like, behind the shield. The sticky comes off really fast because I insta sticky. I press Q, like sticky first, like shift for me, and then I blink. It's a combo that you can do with Tracer. You can look it up on YouTube, on my description. But it comes off like instantly instead of like waiting. The animation is cancelled. They got a Bridget now from me. That's gonna be annoying. But I can still probably like pop off. I need to use the sticky for the Bridget now. Because she's really annoying. Like Bridget can fuck you up easily. Oh, she fucked up. I might get her. Then I fucked up her heals. Oh, she didn't. Can get the run. Nice. I got slapped and stunned. Oh! I survived. What the fuck? Okay, I'm pretty dead here. I'm gonna try to get the health back and then run. I might not make it though. Let's see. Okay, I can make it. Nice, guys. Nice. I'm gonna get up on a high ground again. The problem also with Bridget is like that the armor negates me, right? Like, that means like the armor completely denies me most of the time. A lot of damage. Because Tracer's damage. Oh, I'm sorry. I tried. I need to get away. I don't think we would have won that anyways. They have a lot of ult sub.
Break the shield.
I might die. Can you hear me? Ooh. I can go Widow here, but... Nah, whatever. I'm gonna stay Tracer for now. If I see it's really not working out, I'm gonna go Widow. Because Bridget is really annoying. I can't go on the end anymore without getting killed easily. Ooh, if I would've known, Genji's won. Give me, please. I'm trying to kill Zarya before she can grab. Oh, I got the autograph. It's huge. I can get the health back and then maybe try to go on point. Get on payload, get on payload. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna be chill. Oh, careful to sleep, careful to sleep. Careful to stun. And I'm one. I need healing. I'm getting killed by the Zen right now, so it's fine. I blinked away so I don't get booped by the Lucio. That's like essential. If you wanna kill the Lucio, you gotta anticipate when he's gonna boop and blink it out as Tracer. You wanna blink away as soon as he boops. I'll blink behind him. I wanna get the stun out from Bridget. In. Okay. You can nano me in next fight, okay? I'm gonna be on the high ground. I'm gonna get up on high ground here. I'm gonna wait until like they come in and then I'm gonna try to monkle Dana or Bridget. The Genji is gonna blade next fight, guys. I'm gonna try to get their healers, okay? Just nano me immediately. Yeah, nano me, above you.
I don't think you.
Nano me, above you. Unfortunately. We got Dana, which is not bad. It's a good beginning of Tara pick. Unlucky. We can still win this. Just like try to stall point. I'm gonna go in. Just go on point immediately. They don't have Ana and they don't have Genji. You can still keep the nano for me, McJohn. I'm the Tracer. Can you nano me? Maybe she gets shot. Nano me fast. Ana, nano me.
Stop.
Oh, you're not good. It's fine. That's also good.
Can
you recall that so I don't die? I'm just gonna leave her to my teammates. I'm gonna go back. Don't sit on point, guys. I'm gonna go and get some picks. I'm gonna try to like not let them on point for free. Hammond is coming in. He's half. I killed him almost. Huge. Ana is coming in. Lucio. He's one. I might die. I'm gonna hold E. Don't die. Please. Oh, yes. I'm just waiting for it to get exactly into blink range so I can like stick here insta like that. Get behind payload, easy clap. Why did they ignore me? Because they thought they can one-shot me. And they wanted to go on point at the same time. I'm sorry, dude. I was above you. I want to like jump on them. Yeah.
Sorry.
That was my bad. You can just hold E. It doesn't matter if you're stunned or not. As soon as you get out of stun and like the enemy, like for example, you know, fucked up their combo, for example, Bridget or Rotok, then you still survive. I sometimes spam E because out of, I don't know. I just did that back in the day all the time. I was spamming, but you don't need to. I'm gonna go from the left side. I don't want like to engage from the front. I might get like spam. Are they hiding? Ah, no, it's Ryan and Zarya. I wanna see. McCree, Ryan and Zarya, Moria. It's like kinda like goats, but it's actually not goats. Get Ryan. Ryan low? He's helping my teammates with the Ryan. Let's see if we can get him easily. Okay, Ryan is dead. They got the Zen. Moria's dead. I'm just being careful right now. I'm just being really, really careful. Wait. Shoot. Except when the shield drops. Alright, there we go. Now we go in the back line and get the McCree. Wait, maybe she's gonna scope him. I should have gone on McCree actually. There's too many. I'm gonna back out. I don't wanna fight that. You can nano me, okay, McJohn?
Yeah, I'm gonna charge up.
When they come in, just nano me, okay?
I'm ready.
Just wait. Ouch. Nanami, Nanami, Nanami.
I don't know anything.
I killed myself. Unlucky. I wanted to get their Zarya shield down before, you know, the pulse bomb drops. Because you can shield their pulse bomb. I mean, you can pulse bomb her shield. And then you can kill the shield off. And when the shield drops, she explodes at the same time. If you time it right. Then she dies, regardless of the nano. Trying to one clip something right now. Ooh, this was actually... Okay, they're using a lot of ults to damage against you. Oh, big. Get Anna first. Mikiri's in the back. Just wait it up, wait it up. I need to heal, I need to heal, I need to heal. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Now we go in. I want to stay actually behind the shield. Huge Zarya pick. But now I don't need to anymore. We were like actually pushing anyways. Mikiri is still stunned up, so I gotta be careful. I got melee because I blinked up to the front. It doesn't really matter. Nice shoot. Nice, nice. I'm gonna get up on Anger. Okay, we're just gonna wait until the teamfight starts. I'm gonna be up on this window, okay? Just so you know.
Okay, okay.
I'm gonna try to run shot the Reinhardt. Just get the Zarya shield down. Tell me if the Zarya shielded him. Hit an enemy, here. Pass. Should be that one, yeah. Mario low. Mario 2. Careful asleep. I'm gonna recall that actually for all safety. She still, I think, has a grenade up, so I gotta be careful. And I won. Oh, my team died. I might get grenades up here. Did you drop down? Yeah, she did. I'm gonna recall that. Back to Dragon. Unlucky. We got some picks, but it wasn't enough. I think Dragon popped the powder. I need some healing. Careful of Shatter, guys. I think he's looking for a Shatter. Oh no. Unlucky. McCree up on Dragon. He might ult. One for one? I'm almost there.
Yeah, we can go.
We can probably use the soldier because they don't have a Reinhardt shield right now. I can distract them while you're ulting, okay? Are you ready, soldier? Let's go. He's juking the Zarya right now.
I'm back now.
Run, soldier! Shoot Genji, shoot Genji! Oh my god, he juked him so hard. I tried to actually stick the Reinhardt behind his shield. Reinhardt's shield is really low, but he hit the shield, which is actually not that bad either. I don't want to get on Anna. She grenaded me, though she should have actually grenaded her teammate. Yeah, because they're gonna die now. It's fine, it's fine. Make it up in the back, be careful, guys. Just wait the ult out. Huge? He still has a stun up, so I gotta be careful, and the Anna is with him. I'm gonna try to dodge his stun and the Anna sleep. At the same time. They need to engage. I just need to wait.
Okay. Nice. I'm
just waiting. I'm just waiting. I can be patient. Okay, I got nano. And I have no sleep. They're fucked. They're so dead. Like, there's no way. As long as I'm like, not getting picked randomly. Very good. Very good. Boom!
GG.